The Arctic Ocean is a hotspot of climate change impact. Since about 25 years, satellite altimetry allows for monitoring the sea level globally with radar instruments. The monitoring of the ocean in high latitudes is, however, highly challenging. Sea ice coverage distorts the retrieval of the water level as the radar pulses do not hit the ocean surface. A joint venture of the Technical University of Munich and the Technical University of Denmark could now reprocess the complete observation data using newly developed methodologies. New algorithms were used to evaluate radar echoes reflected from the water where it reaches the surface through cracks in the ice. These data were finally harmonized with the signals coming from ice-free areas. The study data concludes a mean sea level rise of 2.22 millimeters per year for the Arctic Ocean area. The study also finds very strong differences. The largest trend is the Beaufort-Geyer region with 5.77 millimeters per year, while the Greenland coast sea level trend is negative. This study is currently the most comprehensive and accurate data set and presents clear observational evidence of how climate change-related phenomena, such as disappearing sea ice and glacier melting, have affected the sea level in the region. These changes will potentially impact the future climate worldwide.